Okay, very good. I'm back on track. I got another camera here, and this is gonna be a part two of it. But this particular wig right here is a wig that I use in order to be able to compete in Ultimate Dream Face Pageant in 2016 in November, on November 10th of 2016. This is the wig that I use. Okay, the one that's on Latoya D right here. Okay. It's Latoya D. Everybody know. Focus. That's her. Little D is over here on the other side, right there. That's Little D. Okay. That's a different wig stand. That's a totally different one. Okay. With the big ruby red lips, that's Lily. Okay. I had to fix Latoya D up and made her look a little bit better. You know, she always sparkled. I always put sparkling stuff on her because she always stands. So I had to, kind of like repair her a little bit. Okay. So, the only thing new about her is that she got a, she got a nose like ring thing going on. Okay. But with her, that's on the wig stand of Tori D right here. Stay focused. Okay. Stay focused. This wig with the baby hair. You see the baby hair on the sides. Okay. Is I won a grand 11 and up Grand Supreme talent and Grand Supreme with the wig. That's on this blonde wig right here. This one. That's on this stand right here. Very easy. All I did was took four ponytails that's blonde and sewed them together. This is the difference between this wig right here and this wig. Okay. And this one. Okay. This wig that you're looking at right here is a crochet. They both still wigs, okay, but they made and created differently. This one is done with Connectalon hair, okay, and this is the Amazon, okay, collection. This is the reason why it has a texture that looks like a Yaki type texture, or maybe like it could be like black people hair, African American people hair when it's pressed across or pressed out or whatever, okay. But really, it's just Connectalon. That's all it really is. Okay, so Connectalon wig. Say Connectalon. Okay, and that's the reason why that it looks like it's a little more textured. Okay, it's got a little more crimp, a little more wave in it. It's man-made texture. Okay, this is not horse hair. Horse hair is more expensive. Horse hair sparring costs like $300-$500. Okay, these pads cost like $8, $9, $10 a bag. This is Connectalon. Okay, it took me about 8 bags to make this. So let's say if it's 8 bags and I paid like $10 a bag for the hair, that's $80 of hair that I put into that wig. This one, I only paid $10 a bag for it. And it's ponytails in there. It's two at the top and two in the bottom. Okay, two up here, two down here. And so that's like $40. Okay, I paid to make a ponytail wig. Okay, you feel me? So the Connectalon coming in the pack, in the braiding pack, cost a little bit more money. Okay, if you can find them for cheaper in areas that you live in, that's fine. Okay, but this is the wig that I use in order to be able to win that championship. That was an 11 and up Grand Supreme. Okay, and I've done it with this wig right here. Okay, this wig, okay, has a name as well. Okay, she has a name as well. And this wig right here is named Marilyn. That's what I named her. Okay, I said the wig is named Marilyn. The wig. Okay, so the wig, Marilyn, I use Marilyn here, this one, in order to be able to help me win the pageant. Okay, this is a newer wig right here that I made. This wig is only 1 day old. One. Never been worn before at all. She is 1 day old. I just made her yesterday. Okay, that's Victoria. Okay, the wig, not the wig stand. The wig stand is Lily D. Okay, very good. So that is what Victoria looks like. Okay? That's Victoria up close. I have the light on her. So you can get a little bit of a look of what Latoya, I mean, what Victoria looked like. Okay? I flashed the blue light on her. Okay? So you can see what's going on with the light in the hair. Okay? Now flash the kind of another different color light. I'm hitting the button over here to switch on this light right here. Okay, I got my hand on the switch over here. And I'm hitting the different color switches of different color lights that's coming off of this. Okay, and so the different colors that's coming off of here is how it's reflected on the hair. Okay. The spotlight thing is reflecting there, okay? So that is Lily D. Okay? And these are the wig stand, Lily D. But these are the wig colors that's in there. It's an aqua blue. Okay? A pink, a purple, and a platinum. And a real dark royal blue color and black that's all blended together to create the colors that you see right here. These is the colors. This is the look. To get when you mix and you blend aqua blue and pinks and purples and dark blues and platinum blondes in, that's the color that you get when you blend all those colors together. That's why I'm stressing that for the ones who might want to try something like that. In order to get all those colors blended in, that's the colors that you may need to find. Find some purples, blues, light turquoise, aqua blues, and platinums. This color is just one. It is one color, and that's it. Okay? It's platinum from here, from the front, all the way to the back. It's just one color. So, of course, it's going to look a lot more natural. Because it's one color and one color only. This is all you getting with that. It's beautiful, but it's blonde, whether it's black, brown, whatever color that you're using when you're doing the weave. But that one is only one color. Just one solid color throughout the whole weave. This one is not. Okay? So know the difference between what it is that you're doing with a multicolored look like a doll. We're going for more of a doll look with Victoria. Something that you would want to do for like Comic-Con, Dragon-Con, something like maybe you want to do something for a cosplay or something, a dolly wig, like a doll. Okay, this is what we're doing with Victoria. This look is more like a cosplay for like cosplay in a doll look or something like that in a pageant costume contest or something like that for Halloween or something like that. And you want to get some more colors in your wig so you can be able to win a costume contest for cosplay for like, you know, Comic-Con, Dragon-Con, WonderCon, stuff like this. This is a pageant look. That's a pageant wig. Okay, that don't mean that you cannot use those looks too. Okay, but it is more of a showgirl type look, and it's more of a stage look for people who get on stage when they're gonna see a judge. Okay, when you're wearing your swimwear and all that stuff like that. Okay, after that, we're going on to this Ipsy. IPSY. Ipsy be sending some great stuff. Okay, with Ipsy, we got the Sakura Sage. Okay, that's her vegan, can't believe that, eyeshadow and blush palette. Seraphine, right there, botanicals, make a vegan eyeshadow. I never heard of it before. Never heard of vegan eyeshadow before, but they make one. These are the pencils and the makeups and stuff that was sent by Ipsy. Okay? This is the stuff. This is context. Vitamin C. Day creams. Day eye creams. Lipsticks by Oprah. O-F-R-A. lip glosses, Radiant Glow, highlighter by Ibby, I-B-Y, Beauty. This is another one by Mel. Okay. I think that's how that's pronounced. My L. That's some type of highlighter, a bronzer, or a pink diamond colored shadow or something. This is the clear lip gloss, or lip gloss by Hemp's. Okay. Another beautiful thing that they sent is the Perlice. Okay. That's a vitamin C cream, SPF. Okay. Just a sample, but still great for force and good vibes. That was a September 2020 Ipsy bag. Ipsy. It's Ipsy. Right there. Okay, that's Ipsy. Three ways. It said three ways to up your Ipsy IQ. The more you know, the better it gets. Discover everything about your glam bag, plus inside and out with just a few clicks. If you're not getting it, just some other stuff they sent. Close up firming. Bio cellulose face mask. Hello? Refreshment by Star Skin. Firming mask. They sent a few of those by Star Skin. This one is Star Skin. It says Glow Star right there. Okay. This right here is called Pacifica Desert Sunset Matte Blush and Bronzer. And it's 100% vegan. You see that? I'm getting close up on that. Wait a minute. I can't even believe it myself. Wait, hold on. It says 100% vegan. You see it? It ain't that great of I don't got that great of a camera, but it says it. And it says cruelty free. Oh my God. Okay. I didn't even pay attention to that. But this was Pacifica Desert Sunset. These are the beautiful bags that they sent. When they said Ipsy bag or whatever, they can look like this. They can also look like a little drawstring bag like that as well. So they send quality stuff, y'all. Okay. The Diamond Queen. LOL. Diamond Queen know what she's talking about, okay? Look at that. American Beauty's LOL Diamond Queen. Hello? Crown, Scepter, Sash, Reign Supreme. Okay? You don't become a Supreme overnight. You become a Supreme by using wisdom. Check this bag out. From Miss American Beauty's, once again, look at that. These are glamour bags that you can put your makeup in when you travel, things like that. Get involved. Get involved with your online virtual pageants. They have good prizes. They have good things. Get involved with Ipsy. They come like $12 a month. You have to pay for them. Okay, for a glam bag. Huh? Get it? Log on, learn, grow, go pro, discover yourself. Ipsy, it'll be a bag, and it'll be like that. It'll come full of a package, full of something that's in it that's good. Okay, so people, get involved. Okay, learn something that's about your wonderful, wonderful makeups and makeup companies. We're going to leave you with the rest of Katy Perry's Champagne Problems. Yes.
We both know the hottest part is over. Pull me closer, pour a drink, 'cause baby.
There you go. Victoria, Little D, say goodbye. And Marilyn, on Latoya D, we're saying goodbye, signing off. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Your misconception that you are our most valuable asset. You.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. Okay? If you see something that you like, remember that I just use wig stands and I make and I create and I design wigs. I do video tutorials, sometimes makeup tutorials, and things like that. Okay, you want to keep your wigs looking good? Keep them healthy? Keep them looking good? Remember what I said. Spray. Keep them looking healthy. Keep them strong. Keep them shiny. Just spray. Okay? So don't forget. Hey, this wig. This weekend, that wig, you like what you see? Get your wig cap, work on it. Think Comic-Con, Dragon-Con, WonderCon, whatever that cosplay is that you're doing, anime convention, you can go there and rock it, and you can be rocking it with your own wigs. Pageants and all that, colors, things you're going to do for Halloween. Think about Victoria. Then think about the other one, the super chick and his other wigs. Because you know what? They are what? Attainable. Okay. By the work in progress. This is just a visual of what you can do. And how far you can take it with a crochet. You see that? See the knots? Okay. You can get something looking that good by knotting and putting and stuff and tying slip knots with some hair into a wig cap and come up with you something delicious. Okay? All right. So y'all have a great day. God bless you and God bless. Say bye, Lily D. She's going to say goodbye to you one more time and give you a big old kiss. Mwah! That's Lily D. That's Latoya D. Rocking it. Platinum. And gold. They're just wig stands. But they are the models for the wigs that are being made that I design. I make and create the wigs directly on the wig stands that you see them on. Okay? Thank you. God bless you. Bye-bye.